I am so excited that New York is opening up May 18th. So if you haven't been out there dating, if you haven't been on apps, I want to encourage you to first get vaccinated and second, clearly visualize the type of relationship you want before you go out there, before you go on the dating app. If you do this, and you do this consistently, not consistently on the apps, but if you consistently raise your vibrational energy, it allows that right person to be attracted to you, which can result in a happy, loving relationship. Meditate and try it and see what happens for you.